to accept 5 million refugees as part of a final peace deal. The television station reported Monday that its information about the Palestinian leader came from documents that were released without permission. The documents show Mr. Abbas privately admitting that the return of even 1 million refugees would mean the end of Israel. The documents also described Middle East peace talks in 2008 and 2009. At that time, Israeli Foreign Minister Tzipi Livni reportedly proposed moving several Arab villages now in Israel into a future Palestinian state.